The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from the Caribbean, Karina.
The moment this match was announced, the WWE Universe has expected a classic. I think it is destined to deliver.
She is ready for this big match, and she knows everyone backstage will be watching her make an impact.
From the City of Angels, Julie Miles.
You can see exactly why the arena is full here tonight. This is a match with major stakes.
A woman meant for the highlight reel. She plans on even more excitement tonight.
Here's a superstar that is seemingly created to be the next big thing in WWE, an actual athlete in the truest sense. She has set her bar quite high early into her career.
I think that's a good thing, Cole. You don't become one of the greatest by setting easy goals. Pushing herself is what she's all about.
We'll see if she has enough to push to get the victory here tonight.
But she'll have to maintain her composure as she's going up against a woman with a penchant for getting under her opponent's skin. And she dodged that one nicely.
Sleeper slam!
She returns the favor there.
Reciprocating the initial reversal. One reversal after another. These two are reading each other's minds.
Headbutt! Shoulders down!
She pops the shoulder up in one.
Shows that this is still anybody's match at this point.
Measuring. Oh, face stomp. Both wrists captured. And
big form.
Oh, the physicality on display there. Unbelievable. Catapulting down on the opponent. She's beginning to flag a little.
Textbook scoop slam.
Section.
Uh-oh. Look at this. All the way across. It's locked in. Bridget
desperately trying to find a way out, and she does.
Oh, my goodness. What a knee strike.
Counters.
Was ready for that.
With authority.
Into a standing moonsault.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Takes out the knee.
Yeah.
Great power. Crashing down.
Samoan drop. Headed to the top now.
Look at her stumble back up. Probably seeing double vision.
Up high.
Oh, wait a second.
And the knee.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
From the top. She covers for the pin. Kick out.
Really had less than a second to stay alive there.
Right across the knee. Heel hook locked in. This is painful.
She's losing some steam now.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
Ooh. Guys, what's going on here?
Oh, headbutts. And a lot of them.
Over and over. That got bad real quick. That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Pop right in the stomach creates the separation.
Big overhand.
And
don't do it.
Oh, no. Crashing hard onto the floor.
A totally ill-advised decision there.
Maybe slight hesitation there.
Flying. Whoa, look out. It doesn't matter. If you're on the outside of the ring, there is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
She steers clear of that one.
Oh man, what a strike!
This could be it.
Cover for the win! And the ref stops the count.
Few times now she's taking a hit up in that region. Slowly getting up, but she won't like what she's met with.
Interrupts the offense with a clubbing strike.
Oof, that's gonna leave a mark. Anxious to see what's coming next.
Huge turning point right here.
Two. Kick out. Thought that was the end of her.
I'm pretty sure everyone in the building thought that was gonna be the end of it. Myself included.
That was a great opportunity to put this one away, but it slipped right through her fingers.
Oh, not today. Caught by surprise with the DDT.
She's taking things to ringside. And misses on the springboard. She continues to undergo an assault late in this match.
Now is a pivotal time for her to get out of danger.
Sit out slam.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
She's struggling to defend herself.
Looks like she's having problems creating any of her own offense.
Oh, unloading a big kick to the back. She scores big with the count.
Hazardous part of town here on the apron.
On the apron.
The hardest part of the ring. Pile driver on its way.
Spiked. Sit out, pile driver. Oh, colliding with a barricade.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Both wrists captured him. That was nasty. Run out of ringside and back to the mat.
Able to get out of the way. That's a chicken wing into a face buster.
I have to say, I feel like we are just one move away from claiming a winner in this one.
One more move or one more misstep, either one can do it.
Whatever that was, a little bit of twerking action. Looked like Saxton into a standing moonsault. Looking for a high-risk move. Look out.
Broad splash, nailed it. Took a gamble once, took a gamble again, and hit the jackpot twice.
Moonsault, moonsault.
A helter-skelter attitude here, getting to the bottom and going back to the top again and again.
Moonsault!
This is more than reckless abandon. This is showing a lack of all fear.
Buster. All the momentum has swung to her favor. She's efficient and dangerous with her offense thus far.
She's got her in her sights.
No way! Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off!
An absolutely foolhardy decision made there.
That can be very costly. Don't know if the risk is worth it.
Measured knee drop.
With the reversal.
But she still has to do more to get this fully in her favor.
Japan suplex.
Stopping their opponent.
Forward smash. Are back in from ringside. The referee counted, urging them to get in the ring. She had it scouted. Oh, look at this. Airborne neck slam.
Anxious to see what's coming next. She's finished. That's gotta be it.
Two.
What in the world? She was barely able to get that shoulder up.
I cannot believe she had the wherewithal.
Sometimes when you unleash your best offense and it doesn't get the job done, you're taken out of your game. That's a real possibility now. And
up high.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Blocked out of the air. She's climbing to the top turnbuckle. From the top.
Elbow drop. Good Lord.
And the momentum's clearly gotten away from her now.
Yeah, but she can't allow this surge to frustrate her.
And finds a counter.
She isn't allowing that burst of attacks to put an end to her.
Placed in the corner. Knife edge chop echoing through the arena.
Splash.
This building is rocking right now. Can you blame him?
That was a heck of a moonsault. I don't even know what to say about this.
Reversal. Can she capitalize? Power drop kick.
And that could be all. Let's see.
And she's still in the game.
Not about to go quiet certainly into the night.
That took some serious endurance, I'll give you that.
Confidence must be waning as she hits the opposition hard, but still can't get the fall. Oh, God.
And look at her, feeding off the WWE Universe's energy.
She anticipated that one.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
She's getting back up,
but she might be down again soon.
Watch out.
Somersault plancha.
Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
And now she delivers her back into the ring.
Look out! Somersault plunge out of the floor.
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Both wrists captured.
Uh-oh is right.
Package pile driver.
She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
And gets tossed back into the mat.
Saw it coming.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Measured kick to the vertebrae.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious,
vicious arm stomp. Big knee to the midsection.
Ooh.
Great counter.
Picking up speed, building momentum.
Trying to change the tides of the match.
No try, and the superstar has changed the tides of the match.
This is not looking. She's got the shoulders down. Oh, and a kick out.
How does anyone kick out at this point?
Looking for a high-risk, high-reward situation.
You can sense what her intentions are here.
Look out!
Oh, diving crossbody!
Enough is enough for them. Just bludgeoning their opponent.
Things are getting risky. This will not end well.
Suplex on the apron.
And she is just not giving her any room to breathe.
Nobody can match up with this woman when she's on a roll like this. Nobody.
Yeah, her instincts are taking over.
Uh-oh.
Whoa, right into a chop block. Debilitating counter.
She throws her back in.
She's going up!
Top rope here!
Rocked with a headbutt, but not done yet!
A second one! She's just appearing powerless to each attack.
Yeah, she's on the bad end of every maneuver.
These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see.
Set up for a second time. Northern Lights bottom. Roll the credits. This one's done. Climbing the turnbuckle now.
Watch out.
Big mistake there, Corey.
Well, she knows that now.
Ooh, great job refocusing the reverse step. Down they go. And again. Picking up momentum. Feeding off adrenaline.
Line
kick hits the mark.
Whatever that was, a little bit of torquing action. Looked like Saxton.
Well, that was a heck of a moonsault. Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
Nightmare takedown.
What are we gonna see from this superstar? Nice balance.
Oh, just ate that kick to the face.
Whoa, leaping through the air.
Oh, that's gonna sting your back.
She's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
Paying for her mistake.
Uh-oh.
Able to reverse.
Send you to a medical facility.
Well, medical attention might be needed out here. That was a nasty landing.
Whatever that was, a little bit of torquing action. Looked like Saxton. She adjusts it and reverses it.
And now she's demonstrated her whole arsenal.
She's executing on her plan perfectly.
Uh-oh,
this is not gonna end well. What a suplex!
Enough is enough! Over and over!
So much aggression! What a counter!
Good chance for her to gain her wits about it. This match is coming down to the last second. Someone's got to get back to the ring now!
She's got an answer for that!
He's gonna try it again! Nobody does it better.
Two. God, through the suffering, still gets the win.
Here's another quick look at some of the highlights.
Here is your winner, Julie Miles.
Celebrating now, but you know they are in need of medical attention once they get backstage.
Let's hope the winner is okay.
I can't tell from here how bad that injury is. Let's just hope it doesn't shelve them for too long.